This is a story of a blind date. The lady was 30 minutes late. Now listen to the chatter as they go for a drink. First what they say politely, then exactly what they think.
Oh, I'm so sorry I'm late.
Look at his clothes, what a sight.
Oh, I don't mind a short wink.
Looks like I'm stuck for the night.
What'll we eat?
A steak, of course.
Let's have a seat.
Eats like a horse.
Stuck again on a blind date.
Here comes the band, shall we dance?
Moves her legs like two rocks.
Music gets me in a trance.
Keep off my feet, you big ox.
What'll you drink?
Champagne, my dear.
What do you think?
10-cent beer.
Out of luck on a blind date.
Then we went for a moonlit ride.
But only to be polite.
By accident, you found my lips.
You kept hugging and kissing.
And kissing and hugging and holding me tight. You better stop, it's so late.
I'll conk him right on his dome.
Baby, your kisses are great.
Boy, am I glad we're near home.
Say you were swell.
See you, Jack.
You wouldn't tell.
My aching back.
Stuck again on a blind date.
Then quickly we went to the door.
But only to be polite.
And once again, you found my lips.
You kept hugging and kissing.
And kissing and hugging the rest of the night. Thank you again, here's the door.
This guy's getting off cheap.
Only a quarter past four.
Uh-oh, there goes all my sleep.
I'll see you when?
Why don't he leave?
Call me again.
Yeah, next New Year's Eve.
Good night.
What a character.
Good night.
What a character. Come to think of it, she didn't kiss too bad.
On second thought, he's a nice-looking lad.
I could have been nicer. I'm a dope.
I should have been sweeter. Now, no hope.
Holy smoke, she forgot her bag. You forgot your bag.
Thanks.
Tomorrow night at 8?
It's a date. I won't be late.
On one thing we'll both agree. No more blind dates for you.